and I'm recording. Now, if only I was in the game. There we go. Let's say that in. Yeah.
Dude, what should my name be?
I don't know. I already have my name.
Oh, I already know what mine's gonna be. Where's the T? Titty Sprinkles.
Oh, God.
Oh, I can't fit Titty Sprinkles.
My sound does not want to work right now. I need to set up my sound. I hope that isn't too loud.
I should probably turn my sound off too, down too.
No, I turned mine off. I should probably turn that down to like 20. That sounds about right.
Okay. What was I gonna do? Sugar. It's going to make me fit it. Yes. Where's T? Tits. It has to be sugar tit. Okay, ready? Okay, I'm starting right now. I should explain what we're doing. So this is the deal.
I don't think they can hear you online because I'm not having you lowering through my headset.
Then you should listen. I'll explain it, and you should explain it too. So, this is how we're gonna do it. We're gonna do these things called milestones, which is really explanatory. The first person to beat the milestone gets a point. The person with most points at the end of the game wins. Now, the first milestone is the first person to beat the Deku Tree. So that means if I beat him first, I get a point. If he beats me first, he gets a point. We're starting at about the exact same time. And we're going to end as, like, say if I beat the dungeon. Holy shit, that is loud. Say if I beat the dungeon and he's still in the middle of it, that'll be the end of my video. He'll probably still keep recording. So every new video will be starting off in a different place. Get it? Get it? Good, because I'm not going to explain anymore. Yeah, I'm in the texture now too. Come on, hurry up! If you get to the part where you can walk around, just stand still until I get there. Okay, just don't leave your house. I'll let you know when you leave your house. Dude, I beat this game so many times. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. Shut the fuck up, Navi! I'm sorry, Navi, I didn't mean it. I secretly love you. Fat ass can't fit through the grate. Not even Hitler's worth. Oh, okay, that's a little too far. Okay, she's in my house. And she's talking to me, calling me a lazy fuck. Sugar tit. Okay. I'll give you a countdown. Once this text gone. Three. Two. One. Go. Titty sprinkles! I mean, sugar tit. Kakori Village, Kakori Forest, Kakori Forest. Shut up, you green-haired bitch. Who uses it? Oh, shit, I got stuck in the grate. Oh, I am already losing. I am already losing. You worthless piece of Link. Oh, there's a wall there. Go in the fucking hole. Calling it a minute 30 seconds, I have sword. It took me a minute 30 seconds to get the sword. Yeah, they were pretty close to each other. Don't grab the plant. No glitching. Shit. Shit. I think I'll use this controller. Well, I just like super lagged it there. I don't want to talk to you, Midu. Why would you say that about me? Bullshit. I'm only at 13 rupees. 14. off. Does the 3-block trick not work in 64? Where it gives you like 5 rupees? Reach, only those 3 blocks, supposed to give you 5 rupees. I did it, it won't give me 5 rupees. We're at 5 minutes and I still have the shield. Deku. Yes. Stop locking on the damn rock. I need 13 frickin' rupees. God damn it. Yes. Oh, wrong house. Cause you're gonna lose anyways. That's what she said. It took me 10 fucking minutes to get the goddamn shield. Shut up, shorty. No one loves you and you're adopted.
No one loves you. You're adopted by the great after you. So are you. You're the hobo.
Stupid Deku tree, I hate you. Oh, my name's so funny. I'm just entering the frickin' dungeon. I know how to open frickin' doors. There we go. I thought I didn't set my freaking controls right. I just got the slingshot.
No! I fell. No! No, no, no! Fuck!
No. Freaking Sculptureless fucking charged me. You died again? Oh, I thought you said he died. What room? Oh no! I'm on fire! Oh no! Oh, la 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 la. I didn't break the web. I jumped off and I didn't break the web. I'm kind of pissed off now. Great. Oh, wrong button. Oh, wrong button again. I didn't break it again! You probably just won this one. Fuck. How far are you? You almost the boss? God damn it. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna come back from this. Even then, I won't be able to come back from that, because you just be able to jump right down. I just have to break the freaking web. Get the boss down, I'm freaking giving up. You're at the boss battle? Shit. I lost round one. Thanks for watching my side. It will continue on his side. Goodbye.